My name is David O'Hare. I'm the Director of Marketing for the Fullwood Group, and the Fullwood Group is head-officed here in Ellesmere in Shropshire. We're an agri-tech company, and our business is primarily involved in supplying high-tech milking solutions to dairy farmers around the world. One of the reasons why we're so successful and why we've managed to export our products to about 80 markets around the world is the heart of the dairy industry in Britain is here in North Shropshire, and we have been based in Ellesmere for over 100 years, and we have honed our experience and our technology with local farmers, with their input, and we've then developed that technology to take to dairy farms around the world. North Shropshire is one of the most wonderful areas not only to live in, but to do business in. We have a fantastic resource of educational facilities locally. Harper Adams, the Centre of Agritech Development in the UK. We have a number of other colleges within our catchment area here, such as Walford and North Shropshire, and also Raise Heath. All, again, first-class agricultural engineering, agricultural technology, education facilities, and that gives us a fantastic output of young graduates every year, many of whom we recruit into our business, and something that we believe very, very strongly in is taking new engineers into our business every year. We really are just at the beginnings of agri-tech developments, not only in the UK but worldwide. If we think in our industry sector, such as milking systems, only half of the cows that produce milk in the world commercially are milked by machine. The rest of those cows are milked by hand. So from a global development point of view, we have some fantastic opportunities ahead of us. Right now, agriculture is going through some challenging times. And again, this is all the more reason for farmers to develop and invest in labour-saving and cost-saving technologies. So even though challenging times may be upon us, they are still times of opportunity, and those opportunities will continue as population growth continues to develop around the world over the coming years. So the food sector, the agri-tech sector, they're fantastic places to be for the short term and for the long term. We have a dealer network of some 120 dealers around the world who require training. Up till now, either we have had to go to them for training or they have had to come to us. Now, with our fibre broadband, we can train those guys remotely on frequent web conferences and WebExes, and it has just revolutionised our ability to train our engineers quickly and, of course, significantly reduced our travel costs. A range of milking systems here are for not just for cows, but for all species such as buffalo, goats, and in more recent times, camels. The level of automation and software developments that we use to monitor and manage the performance of those animals and the health of those animals, a level of technology that we're very, very proud of. We were world first in terms of introducing that technology to Europe, and ultimately that culminates in our flagship product, which is Merlin, our totally robotic milking solution. That brings all of the technology that we currently manufacture together in one unit. And Merlin, again, is a product that we export to multiple markets, and it has been one of the very, very important growth aspects of what we do. The technology that we've recently invested in here in Ellesmere to help us with our growing sales has been in multiple levels. Engineering design, we have developed some very, very good new tools for manufacturing, design and development of our new products, but also in the manufacturing itself, we've invested heavily in some new manufacturing equipment such as laser cutters for sheet steel and tube steel to really speed up our production and improve the quality and performance of our machines. Shropshire is somewhere that you should strongly consider. If you're a domestic business in the UK only, again, you're almost at the heart or the very, very centre of the UK. So for distribution in the UK, it's an ideal position, good infrastructure, good road networks. And for international businesses, again, we're ideally positioned with three major international airports within an hour to an hour and a half of us here in North Shropshire. And of course, most importantly in recent times, the investment in high-speed broadband and fibre broadband, that has really transformed our ability to communicate with our customers and our partners around the world.